attention elsewhere, my friends.
Ultron.
Ah, the last defender of this lifeless dimension. I believe there is something I owe you.
Is it your head? Because that's what I came for, and I plan to take it.
No, I owe you an apology. It was not my intent to snuff the life from this world. That was merely an unfortunate accident. I was trying to find a way to artificially evolve both man and machine together. But the experiment failed, and humanity paid the price. Thankfully, I have found a way to redeem myself. The technology of another Earth has revealed to me how to achieve my goals. And I will not make the same mistakes again.
You won't use any other Earths for your experiments. We won't let you.
I suppose a few more lives is a small price to pay, if it means I will be able to advance billions of others. In need of this physical body. You are too late. Everything is ready. Prepare to evolve.
Omega Flight. Hank Pym.
Hank, are you okay? Your connection is breaking up. Vision Corps won't survive this attack if we don't do something about those Ultrons. We need to find a way to neutralize them.
No chance.
figured it out.
Check in again soon.
Good luck.
Sequence to blow up the last terminal.
Hey. Kay thought you could use a bit of help. Hope you don't mind.
Oh, friends. I don't have many of those. But I myself.
Don't get used to it.
Ultrons are shutting down, but so are all the convergence engines across the planet.